Amaranta de la Rosa had lived in Tamazula her whole life. She lived with her mother, her sister, and her father, who had also lived in Tamazula their whole life. Her father made her sweep the floors, and if he came back from work and found that she had left shoes on the floor, he will make her sweep the whole floor again while he watched. But sometimes he will leave, and then Amaranta will sneak out and stack rags on the roof of the house. She likes when things are perfect but fragile, because it makes them more perfect. Amaranta liked to feed the neighbor's goat, Chiki and Marta, who had both lived in Tamazula their whole life. But as she threw another handful of grass over the wall, she noticed a boy wandering the streets. He was white like sugar and tall like sugar cane. His name was Connor, and he was supposed to fly to Cancun to drink for 7 days, but he accidentally booked a flight to Miguel Hidalgo and was trying to hitch it to Manzanillo. Amaranta didn't have a car, so she couldn't take Connor to Manzanillo, but she looked into his eyes and saw that he had not slept in a long time, and she looked at his legs and saw fatigue from walking, and she offered him a bed in her house. Connor was very happy, and Amaranta was happy too, but she knew that her father would not be. When she got home to ask her father, she found him holding a coconut, Amaranta's favorite fruit. He offered it to her and said that he was so proud of her for being such a good daughter. Amaranta was so surprised by her father's kindness that she didn't ask him about Connor sleeping over. When everyone was asleep, Amaranta let Connor in. She told him that he must be gone by sunrise, or else her father will catch him. She quietly brought him into her brother's bed. Her brother lived in Guadalajara, but prior to moving out, he had lived his entire life in Tamazula. Connor was very grateful for her help and promised to be gone by sunrise. But then, in the middle of the night, he heard a noise. Amaranta sat up. She could already hear her father stamping down the hall. Stamp, stamp, stamp. The next morning, Amaranta was cleaning and found something on the bed. Connor had left her an American silver dollar from his wallet, and next to it, a rock that he had picked up on the way from Miguel Hidalgo. The coin felt heavy and sturdy in her hand.